Hey friends, Dr. Wilson Trevino here in Little Five Points, Atlanta, home of the South. It's always good to welcome my Latino West Coast brothers, Felipe Esparza. He came and shared some of his humor. He was known as being the last comic standing. He also came to Atlanta, did a show at the Punchline, and also when he did the last comic standing comedy tour. So he kind of was a little new to the South, but he shared some of his new material. He kind of hit home some of these stereotypes that Latinos we kind of are connected to. You know, our mother, our father, family is important. But he did talk a lot about, you know, being high on coke and the dysfunctions of family. But, you know, the only thing normal about a family today is really, it's not normal. So check out Felipe as he goes on throughout the country and support my Latino brother as he brings a little humor in this world full of sadness and hate. So it's good to laugh and not cry. So check it out.